Welcome to EA Sports live coverage of this international friendly. Today it's Italy against Sweden. Let's head off to the Stadio Olimpico then. Conditions a little miserable and cloudy at the moment. Your commentators today, Clive Tilsley and Andy Townsend.
These so-called friendly internationals are important games for the managers. This is where they can tinker and experiment with their teams, Andy.
Yes, they can indeed, Clive. It certainly is. It's a great opportunity for some of these players. They've done ever so well to be given the opportunity. Now they've got to go and grab it with both hands.
It may just turn out to be a great match. Italy against Sweden.
Every one of the players involved in this match will be feeling a particular pride, a national pride at wearing the national colours.
Yep, you work hard to get here. Now you don't want to waste the opportunity. You know, go and grab it with both hands.
Italy who get the game started.
Pell. De Sciglio.
Real chance! Wonderful reactions!
I'm afraid you're up against a goalkeeper in top-class form here today. That's great work from Isaksson. I know what I'd be saying to this team, Clive. Don't give corners away to this outfit because they're dangerous for them. That's a good effort.
Bent. Toivonen. Olsen. Gets it back immediately. Kjellstrom. They needed the keeper to be bold and positive there, and he was very quick off his line.
Yeah, ever so quick to pounce on that, Clive. Good goalkeeping.
It's Pirlo now.
Marchisio.
They do like to get the ball out wide when they can.
Pell.
Has a chance here. Oh! Off target, I'm afraid.
That's a decent strike. That's unlucky.
Bent.
And that's into the hands of the goalkeeper.
Pell. Nodded on. Kandreva.
It's very static defending. I've got to make a challenge. Plenty of options. Doesn't need an invitation to tackle.
Toivonen. Desquilio. Marchisio. Lost control of it. Can he cross? Now Kim Kjellstrom. Berg.
They dovetail well, those two.
Marchisio. Can Italy make something of this?
Can someone reach it? Something on here. Oh, really stretched the keeper.
That's a magical stop from Isaacson, that really is.
Italy have won themselves a corner here.
On target, Clyde, the goalkeeper would have struggled to deal with it.
Nelson. Van Bloom. Bonucci. Marchisio.
Pell.
You won't strike this man off the ball easily.
We're about to find out the amount of injury and stoppage time there is.
Ball meant for El Shaarawy.
Can they get to it?
Made that ball his. Terrific defending.
Kilo!
Worked that well. Maybe a chance for Italy.
Well blocked.
Half time and all a bit tame and tepid, really. Not sure we expected much from a friendly, but it's goalless.
Yeah, no real...
Sweden get this match underway again, a match that either side could win.
Might have a chance!
Oh! Ooh, that's a really good save.
He makes the extraordinary look easy. Fabulous work from Buffon.
Headed out of danger.
Just halted by the defence. Him up here. Shoots against the upright.
Yeah, maybe on reflection you might have been better off looking for somebody else there, because that angle was always going to be difficult to score from.
It's Pirlo now.
Did so well to get that away. Marchisio.
Studied build-up. Has he found someone?
Crossed it to the danger area. Solid defending.
Yeah, the keeper has it there.
Picked off. Now, can they put some passes of their own together?
Andrea Pirlo.
Marchisio. Good position here. Oh! It's in! Keeper got a hand through it. Couldn't keep it out. It's only a matter of time. The keeper's been too busy to hold out alone. A goal was inevitable.
He could just do with a wee bit more help from some defenders around him.
So much to admire about that goal. Look at this. Can become a factor, and the manager's just trying to address that before it's a problem. Doesn't want to change too much though. Ole Toivonen. Marchisio. Andrea Pirlo. Candreva. Italy awarded a throw-in. Right decision, I think. Italy are going to use the substitute here. Marchisio. He's taking them on, but there's some pretty flimsy defending out there. Good delivery. Defender had to react. Has a go!
Put himself in the way.
Corner kick. Can they extend their lead here? Coming under pressure. It has gone out, got a touch, I think. Van Bloom. Ole Toivonen. Oh, look at this! Oh! Marchisio.
Is indicating there will be 4 minutes of added time. Pirlo.
Marchisio. De Sciglio.
The internationals can drift and disappoint, but that one was competitive throughout. Could have gone either way.
Yeah, both teams were going for it, weren't they? There was a good edge to this one.
The manager did say he was hoping to learn one or two things from this game. He's made